I just kept looking at the ticket to see if it was really real, and it was.
Ted Lacasse was on his way to a job site when he stopped in at the Twin Mountain Country Store for a sandwich to go and a couple of lottery tickets. He put them in the visor of his truck and didn't really give it a second thought until he read in the paper that the winner had been sold at that very store, and no one had yet claimed the prize.
I had a funny feeling, and I didn't look at the ticket. When I went in the truck and got him, put him in my pocket, and I said, I'll let her see if we won.
I think I looked at the numbers for probably 10 minutes, and I looked over at him. He said, what's the matter? And I said, you won. He said, I won.
This 74-year-old utility subcontractor from Berlin hit the New Hampshire Hot Lotto game for $1.5 million.
It hasn't sunk in, really. It hasn't sunk in, really. I still don't believe it, although I'm here.
Ted started working when he was 13 years old. That's 61 years of labor. He and his wife have been married for 52 of those years. They've put some money aside for themselves and are sharing the rest with their four children, 11 grandchildren, and four great-grandchildren.
And I think this was God's way of saying, you're a good person, and he got what he deserves. He's a heck of a guy, and he got what he deserves. I'm happy for him.
Ted says he'll do something special with each one of his kids, but he plans to keep his job and stay put. He says winning has given him peace of mind that was delivered by a really nice chunk of change. In Twin Mountain, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.